Welcome to the weekly dose of student nurse hacks, all the tips and tricks you need to pass nursing school. Today we're talking about learning to say no. Here's the problem, guys, the buttology, the study of the butts. But my friends want to go out, but I'm missing out on her birthday, but my family doesn't understand. Guys, stop the buttology. So here's the solution. As a busy nursing student, you're gonna have to tell your family and friends no, like, a lot. So missing one night out, guys, is not selfish, it's actually realistic. Your family and your true friends, yes, your true friends, will understand and they're gonna support you, guys. Life's gonna be there after nursing school, so trust me, guys, deactivating your apps and deleting anything you need to before a test, probably not the app you're watching right now, and even placing your phone on airplane mode is not selfish. It's actually gonna help you remain on task through your 15-minute study sprints. For more student nurse hacks, visit us at simplenursing.com, the simplest way to pass nursing school. All right, guys, I'll see you there. Love you so much. Bye.